distant country sunshine. We had so many places to play. There were sheds, a meadow, and a rock pile, and a big old barn, all filled with hay. But 6 years ago, the wind came through like we've never seen before. So if you visit the farm today, the barn's not there anymore. The barn is gone, but not the memory. Still playing in the hay and swinging on the tire swing train. Remember this summer that crazy man wrote the barn all by himself. And do you remember Daniel's fantasy land of slants and dwarves and elves? And how about the chalk art we did with the neighbor boy next door? And don't you forget the rock pile where little kids could run a store.
That hay
and swinging on the tire swing train. And swinging on the tire swing train.